Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So I have here one of these little tubes filled with liquid CO2. Now many people requested that I break one of these on camera. And so I'm inside of a concrete room. You can see I've got several things set up and lots of light because I'm going to be filming this at 2000 frames per second using this Chronos camera built by Tesla 500. Link to where you can get these in the description. So I'm going to set this here, tube filled with CO2. Now, I've actually made several of these now, and this one was a little bit defect because it had some water vapor inside of it, and it's got a little bit of water. And so, I guess this one is one I'm gonna get rid of. It's currently under about 1,000 PSI. Let's see what happens when we shatter the glass. I got this brick here tied so I can slam that on the end of it, and that should shatter it. Let's see what happens. Okay, there is glass everywhere. It looks like it was a success. And a little bit of shrapnel hit the balloon and the cardboard there. Interesting. Let's check out the high speed. Looking over here at this cardboard, there's actually a piece of glass stuck into it. So, this does produce quite a bit of shrapnel, but the explosion really wasn't that powerful. I mean, it happened quickly enough to shove the glass under the brick before the brick fell the last little bit, but really it wasn't that loud. Inside this echoing room, it was a lot louder probably than what it was for me outside. But the explosion wasn't really that powerful. And that makes sense since there was only about 2 grams of CO2 inside that tube. So, you know what? I'm going to try this again. I'm going to sweep up all this glass, and I'm actually going to do it in my hand. I think I could get away with it just fine. And that'll see what would happen if it had exploded while I was working with it the other day. So here's my other CO2 tube that has a little bit of water contamination. Let's put on my safety goggles. Let's pop it. Right, in 3, 2, 1. It didn't break. This glass is tough. Okay, I'm just gonna have a little bit loosely. In 3, 2, 1. Oof. You stop it? Excellent. Looks like I broke my light. Yeah, my hand's okay. Good. That worked. It hurt, but it wasn't that bad. It looks like I've got a bit of cleaning to do. That's not too bad because it's a small area. I'm going to sweep this all up. Now, so you may ask why I had tape on my sleeve, and that's to stop glass from going down in here. See, I wouldn't want it severing my arteries in my wrist there, so I just taped my sleeve up like that. But yeah, my hand is doing just fine. It feels like I smacked it with something. Maybe pinched it in a door or something, but other than that, I think I'll be fine. Definitely though, safety goggles are a must when working around this type of thing. But other than that, I think we're pretty good. Hope you all enjoyed. I'll see you next time.